Tropical storm Fabian is seen to intensify into a severe tropical storm later this afternoon. Which areas will be affected? Pag-asa weather forecaster Chris Perez joins us for the latest. So Chris, what can you tell us?
Good morning. So far, severe tropical storm Fabian continues to traverse the northern portion of the, almost near the northern portion of the Philippine air responsibility. And its center is very far from the landmass of the country. However, it continues to enhance the habagat, which in turn is expected to bring monsoon rains over the Ilocos region, Zambales, Bataan, Occidental Mindoro, and Palawan. Residents of these areas are advised to be alert against possible flash floods and landslides. Meanwhile, cloudy skies, some scattered rain showers, and isolated thunderstorms expected over Metro Manila, Calabarzon, and Western Visayas. Back to severe tropical storm Fabian, it is expected to exit the northern boundary of the PAR in between today and tomorrow. However, we will continue to provide 6-hourly updates. The next tropical cyclone bulletin will be issued at 11 a.m. this morning. And that's the latest here at Pag-asa Weather Forecasting Center. I'm Chris Perez reporting for ANC.
All right, thank you for that update, Chris Perez.